The intent of chanting is also has to be there. And I always give this example of Ram Das Vilas, that he was traveling with Raghunath Bhatta Goswami. He was carrying his bags and he was chanting all the time, Ram, Ram, Ram. But when he came to Puri, Mahaprabhu ignored him. Why? Because what was his intention? To merge with Ram. He didn't have an intention of service. He had an intention of merging. And therefore, Mahaprabhu wasn't interested in him.